The risks of core needle biopsy are probably very minimal. Used to be that you went to the hospital, you had an excisional biopsy, you woke up, found out what it is, and then had to plan your really definitive surgery. Now I think we're taking smaller tissue samples, we're doing it in an outpatient basis. Bleeding, infection, those kind of things are very minimal. So I would say there's almost no risk to that, except perhaps for some bruising, perhaps a small hematoma.